Whoa, yo guys, Weasel, welcome back to another brand new video. Right, so in today's video, as you can tell by the title, I'm moving and you guys are coming on for the journey. So today's going to be more of a vlog style video. As you saw from the intro, I did it very old style. We had breakfast, got dressed, all my stuff is packed. Currently just waiting for a taxi to the train station to meet Luke at the train station, and then me and him are both getting the train to where we are going. So without further ado, let's get on with the day. Bring it back. Hello, Miss Lou. How are you today? It's cold. Right guys, so we're currently in Sheffield. So we've got the train from Wakefield to Sheffield. We're just in a cafe, having a little something to eat and a drink. I've got a monster mango. What have you got, Luke?
This is a ham and cheese panini and a fucking fruit punch.
There we go. There's next train's in half an hour, so we've got a bit of time to kill. Then we've got to jump on a train for an hour, or so, like just under an hour. And then another train for like 8 minutes. So it's going to be three trains and a taxi today for me. And then a walk from train station to the place where we're moving to. It's going to be quite fun.
Five rooms, we're here fine. We're going good.
Yeah, Luke got a five on the first train. Mm. So great start to the day. Without further ado, let's carry on with the mission. Boom. Right guys, so we have arrived at a skate park. This is our like local now. So it's got a rail, stair set, like stair set to bank, ledge, like pyramid. It's got a bump, a tiny box, another bonk, like bank thing. It's got this kicker here, so like a bank and a ledge. So me and Luke will get some clips. There's also a half pipe sort of thing at the back. So we're gonna get some clips now and then see what happens at the end of the video. I tried so
We've just come up with an idea, yeah? So we've got this quarter here that I'm stood on, and the fence that you saw me caveman off, I want to try and come out of the quarter, stall it, and then get back in. I've just tried and I cased, so I'm going to give it some more goes, and we're going to get it done for Instagram, and I'll put it on after like this clip of me talking here, but I'll show you guys a proper look at it now. I'm starting over there, getting a run up, across, jump the box backwards, jump in, and out of here, stall this. Mind you, this is like just under my nipple. It's about where my nipple is. And I'm about 5'11", 5'10", so you can guess how big that is. And the quarter's like a 4 or 5 foot quarter. So, yeah, good luck to me. Oh no, Zen. Oh no. Did it, Luke filmed it. You guys have just seen it raw, but it'll be on Instagram soon. This is the ramp I just did it on, by the way. And that's Luke stood next to it. Alright guys, so we are leaving the skate park. Now Luke only got a few clips as you saw. I got most of the clips. But yeah, we are now officially living in Manchester, so that's where me and Luke have moved to and stuff like that. We will be going Greystone the day after this video is uploaded. So if you guys are seeing this today, it's uploaded. Come down to Greystone and have a sick session with me and Mr. Luke over there. Follow Luke on Instagram. His Instagram's there and so is mine. And also go check out Real Moon on Instagram. It's my clothing brand that I'm starting back up again properly. So yeah, without further ado, smash that subscribe button, click that like button, comment any other video ideas you guys would like to see. So I'm gonna bring back old vlogs, challenge videos, anything. Comment them down below and I'll see what I can do. But yeah. Peace out, guys.